first on that shit, Pac. I'm telling you, boy. You better stop playing, man. Stop playing with it now, for real, boy. That motherfucking undangerous. Ain't too many can bang with us. Straight up, we no angel us. Label us no talk. Hey, man, that shit went hard. I don't give a fuck. Matter of fact, Pac, hey, I don't say it before, man. No hard, hey. Don't blame me, man, but hey, that's my favorite rap verse of all time, man. Hey, that Notorious Thug shit the Big did. That's my favorite rap verse of all time, man. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? You got some, hey, everything you do to me is fire, though. You know what I'm saying? I like more of your shit, though. You know what I'm saying? But that one verse, man, I'm telling you, that shit changed my whole look and thought about Biggie, because that motherfucker, boy, you was, you, but that Notorious Thug, I'm telling you, boy, but that's the one right there. Hey. That motherfucker, man, boy, be careful, I'm telling you, boy, don't, it is what it is. But what's up, YouTube, man, sitting over here arguing with Pac and shit, you know what I'm saying, by Biggie verse on Notorious Thugs and shit, because I told him that was my favorite rap verse of all time and shit, you know, of course, he ain't feeling that shit, you know what I'm saying, man. Now, Thug Love, man, you got a lot of shit, though, Pac. Now, you got a lot of shit, man. Now, hey, Thug Love was dope, too, now, you know what I'm saying, man. The whole I probably be punished for hard living, blind to the fact thugs is convicts in God prison, hands on the strap, praying so father. That shit was dope. That shit was dope, man. Hey, don't get it fucked up now. Don't get it misconstrued, Pop. Don't get it misconstrued. But Biggie verse on that goddamn Notorious Thugs, that bitch second to none right there. I don't give a fuck. I'm saying it. That shit second to none. He murdered that shit. Even Bone Thugs and Harmony. Even Bone Thugs and Harmony said it. They didn't even hear the shit till it came out on the album. And when they heard the shit, they was like, man, that dude just murdered all of us. And they did. You know what I'm saying? He did. It is what it is, man. But for granted, he did take the shit home. And he did write the shit. And Biggie never write his raps, man. Like, as far as I know, he never wrote a rap. But that one song right there, that one verse, they say he wrote that shit. He actually wrote it. So, but then again, though, of course he had to write the shit. The way he was rhyming on the motherfucker. He didn't come off the dome with that shit. That shit was rope. No doubt about it. Then he had to rap kind of fast like Bone and shit. Yeah, he studied Bone and he wrote that shit. So, you know what, Pop? You get credit for that shit right there now. He did write that shit, though. You know what I'm saying? It is what it is, man. But yeah, man, I'm back. Hey, let's hop back into Tupac, man. You know what I'm saying? He in his feelings and shit. So I got to do another one of his songs. You know what I'm saying? But the name of the song right here is Open Fire with the on-stream lyrics, man. Open Fire. Let's get it. Let's go. We still cool, Pop. We still cool, man. You know what I'm saying? You still number one. You still number one. This guy.
I feel you, Pop. I got a baby.
Hold up, man. I'm breaking the lyrics, man, but I ain't pausing it to talk about it, man. He say, we in the hood. How the fuck they gonna catch a crook? Oh, shit, man. Hold up. Let me point at it for a minute. Hold up. Where that? Yeah, right here. Look. We in the hood. How the fuck they gonna catch a crook? Ha ha. Man. Sucker. You know what I'm saying? Hey, man, like I said, man, Pop, man, that's that dude, man. He even tells stories in his raps, man, if you pay attention to it. I was, man. But, man, say rolling down a dirt road with the lights out. Like, god damn, boy. But that was Tupac, man, you know what I'm saying? Open fire with the lyrics, you know what I'm saying? I hope y'all enjoyed that one as much as I did. Because sometimes I go into the zone when I be listening to shit, and I don't pause and break it because they know it got the on-stream lyrics. So, you know what I'm saying? It's all good, though. But other than that, man, I'm about to hop right back into the request, man. I don't did enough of Tupac for the day, man. I did like 10 Tupac videos. That shit crazy. Shit crazy, man. But that's what y'all love, man. You know what I'm saying? Man, yeah, Pop. Listen, man. I know you in your feelings, man, but Biggie verse on Notorious Thugs, man, that shit was dope, man. I'm sorry, Pop. It was dope. This dude still talking about Biggie and shit. The damn verse he did with Bone Thugs and Harmony. Like, what the fuck? Really? But yeah, man, I'm gonna holler at this dude and straighten him out, man. Get him out of his feelings. And I'm gonna holler at y'all in the next video, man. Peace. Yeah, man. God, Pop, come on, man. You can't be like that for real, man. Really?